Harbor down. He's too scared. I bet he runs away from us. Let's take him on. I think he's trying to run. You won't escape me! Get the coward! Feeling scared, traitor?
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Thank you.
was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Remains of a Zepho soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. socket is the same one we saw in the other zoom. Nice catch. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.